I almost left this thrift store empty-handed until my other half spotted this Cabbage Patch doll, but it was actually made in 1978 before they were even called Cabbage Patch dolls. This one is in great shape, and I suspect it's worth a pretty penny to someone who will cherish it for their collection.